Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked.
Yeah, his head's
the tower.
His head's also unnaturally small. The white lady. Boy, more quests. Awesome. Totally awesome.
Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic.
Well, I said track the quest, and it didn't do it. So it's a Witcher contract? The White Lady. Man, look at all this. 16? 16? I'm not ready for that. No, let's just, you know, we're just going to do this, because it's the easiest one right now. 447 feet. We're not that far off. Let's just get a move on. Is that blowball? Are you fucking serious? They have blowball here? Oh, blow me. Okay. Well, we're about to reach the big city, and of course it's shitty out. Watch this. I'm gonna wait an entire day, almost 24 hours. Oh look, it's not raining out. Well, usually it is. Okay. Has it been a week yet?
May your beard grow robust and free.
And we can roast some wieners together. Oh, look at this. It's the Great Walls and everything. Oh, look at this. We got people running around that I can't chop their heads off and steal their loot, which is unfortunate. What the hell? Halfling. Oh, great. There's a lot of different things here that I'm not used to. Shady individual. Oh, boy. Okay, this place is... Wow, a lot to take in. New markers, smuggler's cash. Oh, there's a smuggler's cash right out here. Oh. Yeah, we're going to come back out to the smuggler's cash later because I don't have room to carry any of that. I guess the only reason that this is recommended for level 10 is because you have to... work your way all the way up here. Oh, look at this place. Closed in... Who knows how much hidden shit is here? Who knows how much stuff in this game I'm gonna miss? Because, like, you come across quests randomly. They don't all just pop up on the map right away. So, I'm, without a doubt, gonna miss a lot of stuff.
The eternal fire.
Yeah, this place is much bigger than Oxenfurt. The sounds of the city. This is great. Is she up here? Ding da ding da ding da ding da ding 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 da ding da ding da ding da ding da ding ding ding. Did I ruin it? Yes.
All right. Your pilot's dead.
Let's go ahead and jump off here like an idiot. Could talk to him, but right now I'm only interested in getting on with this quest, and then we can come back and see what I can sell or maybe even craft. I need to sell my armor. Wait, what?
None can be certain of his father.
What is this? No. What the fuck?
No.
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens.
What the hell?
And cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special fire for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you by the others of your species.
None! I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
What the fuck? Why did you make me watch that bullshit?
Sure hope Doodoo hasn't met the same fate.
Who the fuck is Doodoo?
She that you. Now, now, place the sword in the scabbard. You asked for it. You asked for.
Come on, asshole. We're gonna fight.
Now, now, place the sword in the scabbard.
What? Can I not?
She then, dude.
Come close.
Think I can't. She. Think I can't take it. Think I can't take it.
Let me kill you, you fucking piece of shit.
Think I can't take it.
So that's it. They just say, oh, she the. But that's it. He never puts it away. Or they. I don't get in trouble. Oh, would you stop picking out all your swords? That was a terrible... I can't stand listening to that bullshit as they scream and suffer. Oh, it's terrible, man. Oh, fuck. Now that's going to be stuck in my brain for the next 10 years. Is this... Yeah, piss off. Well, how do I get to Triss's house? Through here? Better be hot.
Sod off. We're looting here.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorceress who lived here.
And we're supposed to believe that.
Yeah.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game. Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
I meant no offense.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
Wow, maybe. Asshole.
Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king, crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me.
Oh, great.
Why.
It's this ass face.
Temple God.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offense? This is some sorceress bitch's shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad.
So when do I get to stick my sword through this cum face?
You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
What's your point?
I ask the questions, Witcher.
Asshole.
And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire. Nothing I can do to you now. But just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
What is this? Why is there some woman with that is I'm gonna steal her shite and nobody's gonna get mad about it. Great, so of course she's now gone. Which is just fucking great. So look for thieves or talk with beggars about the king of beggars. Well, I might as well just wander a boot. Look around for beggars. Yeah, I cannot wait to see if I get the chance to kill that asshole. What we got going on here? Another thing to piss me off.
Oh, deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch.
Asshole stole his stuff.
I've been robbed! Thief!
Displayed in the sideshow of the sides. Well, it would be quite profitable.
I want to ask beggars. There's a beggar.
Take pity on me, misery, good folk, and aid a man crippled by misfortune.
Where it is, nothing's free in Novigrad.
Oh, another one come bursting with questions. Now, where do you folk gain the idea we beggars know everything? I need to see this, and I need to find that one who robbed me brother. Fuck if I know!
There's this place in Novigrad they call the Putrid Grove.
Aye, it's about right.
Well, Novigrad's full of nooks and crannies with odd names. Looking to sightsee by a bloody map.
Heard men like you frequent this alley.
And I've heard they fed you all shit and you smiled and ate it. Now, don't mean no offense. Go in peace.
Ape and the Kingfisher, you're sorted for at least 2 days. Just gotta adjust the good position for that cosmetic.
Whoa, look, just
any needs, monster?
So, another beggar up there.
Ugh, how are we fucking intended? Spare a couple or two.
Arms for the poor.
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms, look, like a windmill's wings. There. See me waving them? Looky here. Just look. In my mind, thorough addled.
I gotta find the place they call the Putrid Grove.
I know it but won't say. I know it but won't say.
Why not?
Not allowed to say. I would tell you though, if you didn't push, weren't so insistent. If you like, come again. Might tell you then.
Guess your mind truly is addled.
Didn't I say so?
Oi, grey knight!
Ah, it's you again. Another chat, same as the first. My mind's thorough addled, but the rest of me spit as a fiddle.
Okay, it's not gonna work.
Farewell.
I guess I failed with that guy.
Fire protects us. Gives monsters the shit.
This seems to lead to a dead end. But I saw a chest with a ladle in it. Damn. Actually, there's a lot more stuff here. Okay, stop looting. Get out. Because if I get spotted by this dwarf, he's gonna roast my wiener! See what I did there? It was funny, you know why? Because it was. Maybe not.
Ah! Beg your pardon?
Yeah, piss off.
I have a drifter in from Temeria.
I tell you, this city of Lars.
Watch this tripe now, Rick.
The thinking. Excuse me.
Look kindly on a wretched soul. Aid one who last saw nourishment 3 days past.
All right, give you a crown.
Crown's enough, my lord, when your gut's so empty it's stuck flat to your spine.
Could give you more, on one condition. You tell me where you drop your takings for the day.
I'll drop them with my lady. Serious trouble if I didn't.
I think you take them to the Putrid Grove.
Far as I'm concerned, the King of Beggars can stick his crown up his arse, then shove it even deeper with his scepter. Bugger won't get a broken copper from me.
You're either pretty damn brave, or just plain stupid.
What's he gonna do? Break me legs? Let him. Me taking's double as a cripple.
From what I hear, they'd break your legs just to start.
Some coin for me future widow, then.
There. Now tell me where the Putrid Grove is. It's the least you could do.
I don't know. And believe you me, I don't want to know. God protect.
God damn it. Well, it was only 50, but I thought maybe he would tell me. Another beggar.
Aid a veteran of the struggle against the Black once.
Where do you fight?
Angrin early on. In Sedaris last, along the banks of the Pontar. So, help me out.
I'm gonna do it anyways. Fuck it.
Now you help me. Gotta find the back alley locals call the Putrid Grove. It's important.
Don't know naught about now, Grove, Putrid or other. Don't generally care much for orchardry.
Fuck.
This is urgent.
Leave me be, I don't know.
He does know. You wouldn't say, leave me be, I don't know. Unless you knew what it was, asshole. So I gotta talk to this other penis shit over here, right? Okay, now... Alright, let's see.
Ah, it's you again. Another chat, same as the first. My mind's thorough addled, but the rest of me's fit as a fiddle.
So, like I said, I'm looking for the Putrid Grove.
Second time round, your wish is my command. It's that-a-way, there.
That-a-way? Meaning where?
In Lace Halls. There's this alley, past the gate. Not at all putrid and not a grove. Fools call it that, but I know better.
And anyone can go there?
Of course. Unless he forgets to say, the old sow's farrowed piglets. Might not let you in then, but that's easy enough to say. Listen, the old sow's farrowed piglets. See?
Thanks for your help.
All right. Otherwise, I could have just followed the thieves.
I was a war veteran. Spare me, crown. My lady's dead. My fair lover died in the war. I failed to protect her. And now I blame myself for the...
Hi there, handsome.
The fuck was that? No, screw you, asshole. You know, what are you gonna be laughing like that at me? What the hell? Excuse me. The sows.
Open up.
Oh, whatever, I'll let him do it.
Who are you and what do you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes, pair of swords, mutated killer mythics.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know. Gotta contribute to the great.
Oh, I see. So I took the easy way to learn what it is.
Old sows, farrowed piglets.
Ah. Welcome to the Grove, brother.
Oh, that was awesome. Larry calls me brother. Because we're all oddities. That's freaking awesome. It's sad that we have to be cast out, though. That's unfortunate. Oh, that's also unfortunate. Meet with the King of Beggars. This place doesn't look too good. Sorceress.
What miracle you've worked, I'd like to repay you.
Convince those knaves in the city council that spells
a mage. A mage.
I won't listen, my lord.
King of Beggars, henchmen.
Eternal fire protects us.
You look me straight in the eyes and lie, just like your pa. You're a good lad. Now go play. Mummy's got to get some sleep before she goes to work.
Eyes of war, bitch. Something feels a little off here. Oh. She is actually going to sleep. Okay. I didn't know if she... I thought for a second she was going to say... Mommy's gotta get some sleep! And then she walks over and talks to some dude, and they start doing it here in the street. Alright.
How are things?
Good.
Had an itch.
Oh, great.
About time we made something clear, sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the temple guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Atreus.
What?
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you managed to find me, Witcher.
Your spies tell you I was looking for the Putrid Grove?
My skull would be a home for bottom-feeding river fish if I didn't keep an ear to the ground. And please, Putrid Grove? Ugly name for our cozy little hideout, wouldn't you say?
Temple Guard tolerate your little operation?
Let's say they appreciate the value of a Novigrad crown.
Manga doesn't seem like the type that can be bought.
Anyone can be bought. But like it's true, Manga had cost me a fortune. Luckily, he's got officers, and they're mere mortals. Illnesses catch him at times. Other times, they want to catch a bit of diversion. See, Witcher? I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the City Council?
City Council is a puppet troop with the hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called Free City of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we got to rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd of rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove, but it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city, because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine, and my friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because I can see, well, you clearly need it.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along.
Oh my god. Why are all the freaking ladies in this game? Why do they all give you an erection on sight?
What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Marigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Marigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on, let me give you a taste of my life.
I don't want to be tasting anything of yours just yet.
Madam Sorceress. Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon.
There she is with her tits almost hanging out like every other girl as well, damn it.
I take it you're a Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. Who might know more?
So we've got Triss, Yennefer, and I'm trying to find Ciri, but Triss and Yennefer are obviously lovers of some description. And if I had to choose, you don't want to choose purely by looks, but if I had to choose purely by looks, I'd be going with Triss right now. I would be going, well, if I had to go by, I mean, I don't want to say Ciri because she's like a daughter to me, but if I had to, if it was me, like me, and I wasn't Geralt, and I had to go by personality, Ciri would definitely be a pick for me. Her personality is fucking grand.
Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse. I'm afraid I had no choice. I dropped the sack in the water. I had to! When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believed me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then die for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks, nothing.
Oh, fuck, man.
He was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
We were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
He's going to die.
You should have run.
What? Oh, not drowners and shit down here. It's a level 10 drowner as well. No, I didn't mean to do that.
No.
got me a sorceress to help me out.
There's a draft. Should be an exit.
Oh, piss.
Must be a lever on this wall that'll open the secret passage.
There must be a lever. Right here, huh? Oh, it's a brick sticking out, I see.
City of Novigrad. Name actually used to mean something.
The very reason so many mages came here after the massacre at Loch Mween. Thought they'd be safe from Radovid's reapers. Instead, they jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. But Novigrad stands on top of a mountain of coin, and winning a war takes three things. Coin, coin, and even more coin. That's why they're exterminating mages, confiscating their property and possessions. And they'll go after non-humans now.
Next.
Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the poor man was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga interrogated him. Seems to be suffering from a persecution complex, too.
Current must have carried the sack seaward. I'll swim towards the port. Coming with?
Maybe some other time.
Don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
How is swimming when you're over-encumbered? Oh, he actually does swim a lot slower. A lot of frickin' chests down here. Hold on, I'm coming back. It's gonna be a little slow for the next couple minutes in terms of how I'm moving. I love the animation. I mean, look at how smooth his swords roll on his back.
Find the parcel? Or did you get wet for no reason?
Nothing like a refreshing swim in a filthy canal. Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Oh, my package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
You're a doll. We can have sex later.
Still remember my elements? How I use them?
No, I don't, because I wasn't around.
6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have, for one.
I've never even intimated.
We need to hurry.
soon. Probably. I don't know.
It's fresh enough. Let's take some.
She's got such a flashy dress, you'd think that somebody would notice her.
Greetings, sorceress.
Greetings, Brandon.
I didn't expect you to bring company. Is that a problem?
By the eternal fire, no. I'm surprised, that's all. Together, I expect you resolve things twice as fast. You've the look of true experts. But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here. You've agreed a price?
We settled on a full coin purse.
Brandon and Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in all Novigrad.
All right then, let's get to work.
We need to place these crystals around the granary, near anything that looks rat-related.
It's about to get weird, guys, so, you know, just ignore my...
I'll cover half the space. You take the other half. Look for evidence of rat activity.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see rats.
I know what evidence of manticore activity looks like, but rodents?
Geralt, we'd both rather be somewhere else. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting, but they killed my king. Look for crevices and droppings.
Ew. Once we place this incense, what then?
I'll cast a spell and the rats will leave.
Can't do that without sprinkling incense. Don't really